15-year-old boy charged as an adult in a shooting from last weekend. Police say that Andre Bennett shot another kid in the face back last Saturday. It was on Plow Street in Pittsburgh's Marshall-Shadeland section. Police say the victim was left paralyzed from the waist down. Bennett is charged now with attempted homicide, among other counts.